The Fendt implement carrier is back, even though it no longer has much in common with the fine specimen behind me, at least visually. With the Xaver GT, the Allgäu-based company is showcasing the next stage in the evolution of field robotics. The vehicle can carry out tasks anonymously, from seeding to mechanical and chemical crop protection. In this video, we will introduce you to the high-tech implement carrier. Moreover, we will talk about other AI-based applications that Fendt is working on. At Fendt, the Xaver GT was the best-kept secret for Agritechnica 2025 until the end. It is tricky to talk about a test drive for a prototype field robot that is still in development. Many functions are still being tested. Within the scope of a film production, however, we were able to get a good impression of the autonomous vehicle. There is no denying the similarity with a Fendt tractor. There are indeed many hardware and software components that come from the tractor factory. The engineers were inspired by the legendary implement carrier for the layout, function, and, ultimately, the name. Transport to the field, or changing from one job to the next, is accomplished by towing with a tractor. Operation is based on the Fendt One on- and off-board, whereby the Xaver GT is integrated into the well-known management system. It is used, for example, to plan track lines and monitor implement parameters. The vehicle weighs only 3 tons and has a diesel-electric drive, which, according to the manufacturer, enables autonomous operation for at least 24 hours without interruptions or fuel stops. The drive power is 45 HP. A generator provides the energy for the electric wheel motors. Although the machine also has a linkage at the rear for a harrow, inner axle mounting is best suited for most tasks for system-related reasons. The good weight distribution, as well as the precise guidance of the implement by the sliding frame and the four-wheel steering, are advantageous here. The Xaver GT thus precisely follows the planned track line, even on the headlands. The track width can be adjusted between 1.5 and 2.25 meters for different row spacings or crops. The surroundings of the implement are monitored by LiDAR sensors. Obstacles and objects and their distances are determined per laser beam and reflections. Supplemented with camera systems, the technology even works under dusty conditions and in the dark, which guarantees safe operation of the field robot. Thanks to the 90-degree steering angle, the implement is easily mounted in the inner axle area by driving over it from the side. It has a lifting capacity of 2 tons, and the coupling points comply with the standard Category 3N implement mounting. 4 double-acting control units, isobus, and a 48-volt socket are available. When seeding and maintaining row crops, precision is decisive, both at low and at high speeds. The good overview for the driver was an important feature of the Fendt implement carrier back in the day. With the RowPilot, the Xaver GT has a powerful AI-based camera system that replaces the farmer's eyes. In contrast to competitors, the RowPilot orients itself on the emergence point of the plant and not on the leaf mass. This has the advantage that under windy conditions, or on slopes for example, the fully integrated sliding frame can be controlled more accurately. The RowPilot can also be combined with various devices from other manufacturers. The key feature of the technology is the artificial intelligence that can evaluate the image data in milliseconds and make decisions. Fendt and the AGCO company demonstrated the role that AI will play for other fieldwork in years to come at the beginning of October near Augsburg. For chemical crop protection, the Symphony Vision retrofit solution offers targeted application of herbicides based on AI image analysis. The size of the weed also influences the application rate. AGCO also offers this technology for competitor sprayers. When harvesting, image data should also help to provide an ideal overview of the crop, therefore reducing the driver's workload. The goal here, for example, is to use AI to obtain insights on the growth and expected yields in an area 5 to 10 meters in front of the combine, and to automatically adjust the implement settings. Fendt already showcased a driverless tractor with a grain cart at the Farm Progress Show 2024 in the USA. The surroundings are monitored with an AI-based system. According to the manufacturer, several such autonomous systems have already been sold in North America. The technology is based on the OutRun system from PTX Trimble, which is offered as a retrofit solution for Fendt 800 and 900 series tractors manufactured since 2021. OutRun will already be sold in the US next year. Due to current restrictions, there is no information from the manufacturer yet regarding the sales launch in Europe. The development of agricultural technology is advancing, and artificial intelligence has already found its place for implement control and process analysis. Field robots such as the Xaver GT could not be used at this level without AI. We look forward to seeing how this area will develop in the next few years, and we'll keep you up to date.